North Korea threat, Trump is cleaning up Obama's mess. Former president savaged. Donald Trump's press secretary attacked the Obama administration for being silent and complicit with North Korea, claiming this is the reason why Trump has to deal with the rogue state's nuclear threats now. Sarah Sanders, Donald Trump's press secretary, spoke in a press conference about Trump's tweets against North Korea and blamed the Obama administration for its lack of leadership against the rogue state. Ms. Sanders said, "I think what didn't help was the complacency and the silence of the previous administration. Trump is a president who leads through strength and he is going to do that and he is going to focus on everything that he can do in order to keep Americans safe." She added, "He is not going to be pushed around by the leader of North Korea. Our policy with North Korea has not changed. We are fully committed to continuing to apply maximum pressure and working with all of our partners in the region, including South Korea, who we have a better relationship with now than ever before. We are going to keep working with them and keep pushing forward, and hopefully North Korea will start making better decisions. I think what's dangerous is to ignore continued threats. If the previous administration had done anything and dealt with North Korea and dealt with Iran instead of standing by and doing nothing, we wouldn't have to clean up their mess now." Ms. Sanders fired back at a reporter questioning the mental fitness of the President of the United States in relation to his latest tweets against Kim Jong-un. She said, "The people of this country should be concerned about the mental fitness of the leader of North Korea. Kim Jong-un threatened the U.S. in his New Year's Day speech, saying he has a nuclear button on his desk he's ready to use if North Korea is threatened." Donald Trump replied to the North Korean dictator in a tweet a few hours after Kim's speech. He wrote, "North Korean leader Kim Jong-un just stated that the nuclear button is on his desk at all times. Will someone from his depleted and food-starved regime please inform him that I too have a nuclear button, but it is a much bigger and